OMG na Dean Lustre, binahagi ang isang rason kaya nagiging successful ang mga projects nito kasama si James. Check this out! Pinag-uusapan na nga sa social media ang bawat proyekto, commercial at ang kanilang latest virtual concert na naganap noong July 3 kung saan napaka-successful nga raw. Marami nga ang humanga, mga co-artists, co-celebrities at mga director sa larangan man ng teatro at sa movie, kung saan umani nga agad ng maraming reaksyon at komento galing sa ibang Jaden fans at Soko Nation ang mga ginawang proyekto nilang magkasam o hindi. Narito nga guys ang maikling video na pagpapaliwanag at pagbibigay nga ng isang rason kung bakit nga talaga ang lahat ng kanilang mga proyektong ginawa ay marami nga talaga ang naging successful. Narito ang video.
You can't do things half-heartedly. You'll know that it's not. I mean, I haven't honestly met anyone na hina half-heart lang yung gusto nilang gawin and has not been successful. Because you know, it really lights. It's really lighting a fire. Like, you know, I mean, if you're really passionate about something, you really have that drive. Hindi pwede na, okay, pwede na yan. Hindi ganun eh. Like, if you really want something and if you really want to be so good at it, you're always gonna, like, at the back of your head, like, lagi mo sasabihin, no, I have to, no, this has to be perfect. You know, I have to give it my all. Like, I just have to do it. You give your 110% eh. Kasi kung half-hearted yan, it means that you probably don't like what you're doing. Or, man, yeah, ganun ka lang. You know? Mm-hmm.
This is the reason she's such a good collaborator, as many of the people she's worked with has collaborated. It's the same sentiment that James recently expressed. You have to give 100% so that the rest of the team will give or will be motivated to give 100% as well. Kaya naman ang kanyang ang binigay na ideya para sa mga nagsisimula pa lamang sa showbiz at sa music ay talaga nga namang nag-viral at pinasalamatan. Nakakuha pa ito ng maraming komento at share sa social media.